Right, guys, you're about to experience something on my channel that you'll probably never experience again. Our travel insurance has paid for a night in a 4-star hotel for us. We've never stayed in a 4-star hotel ever. So we're gonna see what you get in Laos for 4 stars. And we're not paying for this, so this is a very rare opportunity for this channel. Enjoy it. Salana Boutique Hotel.
Oh, I feel too rough.
Wow, this is posh. This is posh. I mean, look at this. Let me just get out onto the road. I mean, it's opposite like temples and stuff.
It's got its own minivan.
It's got its own minivan. Wow, look at this.
Do I fit in?
Well, you might, but I definitely don't. So this is where we are. Salana Boutique Hotel.
Boutique.
Salana Boutique.
Oh, wow.
Sabadi. Wow. This smells so good in here.
Oh.
Hom lai.
Okay.
So yeah, we've got these seats here. Very posh. Look at this.
So today we have the buffets in the restaurant.
Buffet?
Yeah, the buffets.
Oh, wow.
The Wagyu buffet.
Very nice.
Perfect. Might even get a 4-star buffet. Look at all this. Look. Look at all these wooden carvings.
Yeah, mini meat.
Mini meat, yeah.
You got a globe here. Wow.
Vegetarian cannot, it's a barbecue buffet.
Oh, that's okay. Look at all this, look at this pot. This wooden pot, massive. Huge.
It smells like a spa in here.
Yeah, it smells like a spa. They're probably not used to people just walking around video and everything, but this is a rare opportunity, like I keep saying. Wow. So peaceful.
309, the first floor.
Perfect. Thank you so much. Just put down my free drink. Should we go now?
Yes.
Yeah?
Enjoy your time.
It's got like music of like a spa. It smells like a spa. This is not what true budget travelers stay in usually. This is mental. It's so posh.
309.
This is 209.
Oh, first.
Even the sunlight in this place hits the wall in a beautiful way.
When was the last time you used one of them?
Key card.
Yeah.
Wow. Wow, it's so posh.
There's alcohol.
I bet we can't drink that. This is what the hotel room looks like. Really clean, really posh, really nice comfy bed. We are not used to white clean sheets like this. We're used to cockroaches, blood and sweat stains in the beds, no aircon, stray dogs giving you ticks in your room.
What?
And this is what we got. We've even got like bells next to our bed.
Bells?
And look at this. Temple. What? Temple outside. Oh, actually, it's not even a temple. Oh, yeah, it is. It's a temple. It's a temple outside.
Dressing gowns. Ironing board.
What?
Slippers.
Slippers? Oh, give me them. I'll have a pair of them.
Weighing scales. Doctor asked you how much you weigh.
Get me slippers on.
Whoa, this is...
Right, let's see what the toilet looks like. Oh, very nice. Very clean. Wow, look at this. Comes with free earbuds and we get free toothpaste.
Free toothpaste?
Get free toothpaste. Look at all this. We get free shower caps and get a couple of free combs. Get a shaving kit. I won't need that. You might need that, Molly. Two shaving kits. Get a dental kit. What's in the dental kit? In
fact, let's... toothbrush, obviously.
What's in the...
Shaving cream and a razor. That's pretty good.
Look at that.
Razors are expensive in Laos.
And what's in this one?
This has got toothbrush in it, hasn't it?
But it says it's a kit, so it's got to have... Yeah, look, okay, free tooth. I'm going to take these. Take all of these. take all of it.
Oh, no. That bucket looks so nice.
What else is free? We've got a bag here or something. Hair dryer. Got a hair dryer. Wow. Look at how shiny the bum gun is.
Whoa.
Toilet. The toilet almost looks like a seat. And this is the shower. Wow, look at this. More free stuff. please do not remove the dispensers in the room. So, yeah, we've got this nice, lovely shower here. And we've got like a weird, like, outside, inside room, like an ornamental room for the shower. So you just like... You're showering under your shower here, and then you can just, you know, have a little look. Have a little looky out here. Maybe think peacefully. But yeah, this is what you get for 5 stars.
4 stars.
4 stars. This is what you get for 4 stars.
This is what you get for 4 stars in Vientiane in Laos, Southeast Asia.
Oh, hang on a minute. Got a menu here. What we got here? So we got... We've got kitchen vibe, we've got chicken wings, we've got summer crab and creme fraiche, 85,000 kits, that's $8.50. I don't even know how to pronounce most of this stuff, it's that posh. But the most expensive thing here that I can see is...
This, red curry beef, 135,000.
Which is only $13.50.
So that's like a normal...
It's a normal price in the UK, but you're getting like something really gourmet. Whoa.
There's Kit Kats.
There's Kit Kats? No way.
Hang on, you probably have to pay for them.
Kit Kats. This is on the travel insurance, isn't it?
I don't know. Is it just...
Go on, if we eat it surely and leave, the travel insurance pay it.
Well, yeah, I guess so.
Right,
Kit
I need...
Kit Kat, 60,000.
Kit Kat, 60,000 for a Kit Kat?
No,
$6.
Oh,
gosh.
But still, you buy that in the supermarket for 15 to 17,000. They're doing...
Well, you get that for a pound. Come on, you can get a deal in Asda for a pound for a packet of Kit Kats. Go on, make a cuppa.